This is like my second chance for doing this thing. Like, I need to do this for 3 times. And it's like different dialogues every time. And I think if you just pray or just listen, like the option at this place, like this thing here, 3 times every day, and then the next day it will give you a chest. But I'm not sure like how many chests, if there's a limit to how many chests it will give you, but it seems that there won't be limited amount of chests lah, because MiHoYo, right, it's Genshin. So yeah, do that. I'm gonna read the dialogue. What the fuck, now I talk to this person that's like this cutscene. I think this is like my third day of praying at this place, and then each day you gotta pray like 3 times. It's like pray lah, or just like observe the thing. And yeah, because just now the dialogue when I was like praying at the thing, it was talking about this guy being like very excited, in, you know, then I just check on him, and then just suddenly there's this cutscene. Why Sumeru? Why? It sounds like it's talking about Sumeru. It's talking about the nation of like sand and like some wisdom, something something, bro. Okay, I'm gonna go pray. Let me go talk again. Oh my god, that's still the cutscene. He doesn't have like different reaction to me talking. Okay, I'm just gonna go pray. See, you gotta like pray like 3 times until like there's 3 balls there. Okay, I'm not gonna fight a boss right now. Let me just open this chest. Okay, what now? So scary. Oh my god. Am I recording? Yes. Is it talking about the snake? What? Like a fox monster? Is it Yae? Yae Miko? Or Sayu? Or Baal? I don't know. Who will make a law? Oh my god, are we gonna fight him? Oh my.